I'm so happy to be here and welcome all of you to this marvelous concert. Actually, first I would like to thank Maestro Koo and the Sydney Contemporary Orchestra for their marvelous, marvelous support and musicianship and inspiration for bringing contemporary music alive. And this is a very special thing. I might say that for all of my experience in going to concerts, contemporary concerts, I've never seen so many young folks. And I am so thrilled to see you open your ears and to hear what's on the minds and ears and hearts of contemporary composers. Well, when I was a fellowship composer at Tanglewood, a colleague of mine, fellow composer, had told me that I have the fortune or misfortune of falling through the cracks, stylistically. I did this that wasn't so good for some, and this that wasn't so good for others. And at the end of the day, I always followed what was in my heart. And one of the things that I can honestly say is a thread of continuity throughout all that I do is the bringing together of opposites. Bringing together differences so that they can blend, complement, and become greater than either separately. On a musical level, I'll just give you a couple of examples, and then I'm sure you'll want to hear the music and not me speak. As an example, I combine chance, random music, John Cage, Earl Brown, American composers who pioneered, quote, chance, random, whatever, music. And at the same time, my music also uses highly determinant approaches. For instance, again, an American composer, Elliot Carter, who used such metrical tools as metric modulation. So these are little technical things, but the idea is that on the one hand, something that's very free and indeterminate is combined with something that is very structured. An example of this in the music that you'll hear is at some point you'll hear some pizzicatos, but these pizzicatos are left to the performers within certain constraints, while at the same time there is an overall structure that controls what they are doing. Another example is the variation or the contrast between very long held notes and chords and yet very moving rhythmic events. So with that said, I just want to say how lucky and honored I am.